Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Thursday, SpaceX successfully launched their 53rd Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 662. The booster which launched this mission, B1080, then landed successfully for the 8th time on the drone ship in shortfall of gravitas.
Stage 1 landing confirmed.
24 hours later, on Friday, SpaceX successfully launched their 54th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 663. The booster which launched this mission, B1077, then landed successfully for the 13th time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
Coming up this week, we can hopefully expect to see a couple of Falcon 9 missions launch. The first of these, the Starlink 660 mission, is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 27th at 11:30 a.m. UTC or 6:30 a.m. EST. The following day, we can hopefully expect to see a customer mission launch. The EarthCare mission is currently scheduled for Tuesday 28th at 10:20 p.m. UTC or 6:20 p.m. EST. There was an article posted with information about SpaceX's valuation and share sale. It says SpaceX has initiated discussions about selling existing shares at a price that could value the closely held company at roughly $200 billion, according to people familiar with the matter. There was an article posted with some information about a dragon put on display. It says a twice flown SpaceX capsule has debuted on public display next to the second Mercury spacecraft to launch an American into Earth orbit and first Apollo command module to fly astronauts to the moon. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a look at the launch site. This workstand for Star Factory was seen being moved inside. As we get closer to Starship Flight 4, SpaceX posted a link to their website with Flight 3 updates. They said Starship is designed to fundamentally alter humanity's access to space, ultimately enabling us to make life multiplanetary. The third flight test of Starship and Super Heavy was an important step on the road to rapidly reliable reusable rockets. There was some interesting information in the report and they provided some information about what they'll be doing with Flight 4. It says upgrades derived from the flight test will debut on the next launch from Starbase on Flight 4 as we turn our focus from achieving orbit to demonstrating the ability to return and reuse Starship and Super Heavy. The team incorporated numerous hardware and software improvements in addition to operational changes, including the jettison of the Super Heavy's hot stage adapter following boost back to reduce booster mass for the final phase of flight. There was a video posted by Chris Burgin of a pretty bad Raptor explosion at McGregor. It says the Raptor testing stand at McGregor experienced an anomaly a few moments ago. The vapors from the anomaly caused a secondary explosion on the test stand. Here's a look at the welding robot test article. Starship 29 was seen having some final heat shield tile work being done. Crews were seen inspecting Booster 11's hot staging ring. Musk posted some information on the timeline for Flight 4. He said Flight 4 in about 10 days. SpaceX also posted some information confirming when we could expect to see the next Starship launch. They said the fourth flight test of Starship could launch as soon as June 5th pending regulatory approval. To finish up the video, we'll take a look at the Cameron County website. There are some possible closures from Tuesday 28th through to Thursday 30th. Then there are more possible closures from Saturday 1st through to Monday 3rd. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.